Kim Cho IG, expect nothing, appreciate everything. Samot sa ring reaction ang mga netizens dito at nag-react naman si Jack Cuenca sa post ni Kim. Itong suot niya ay ganap kanina sa It's Showtime. Kim sometimes convey her thoughts through IG captions. Please hashtag Dilulos and don't push it and let her heal and peace and take her time to find love again. Most importantly, if you truly love Kim and you won't be pushing for her to date and co-star again considering what she's gone through and past. Jackpot kaayo si Kim. Jackpot kaayo si Paolo sa imo. Match gid kayong dalawa. As always, pretty. Miss na talaga. Pinapanood ko lagi. It's your time para kay Kim. So, yun po yung comment ng isang netizens from Renio. Less expectations and less stress. Happy lang talaga. And happy kami sa inyong dalawa ni Paolo. I love your style talaga. And pananamit, Kimi. Ala K-pop style. The beautiful lady, may God bless you with someone better at this timing. Kung ano man yung mga binabato sa'yo, blessings naman ang kapalit. And normal lang siguro na kung minsan may comparison ayon sa comment dito, pero wag bigyan ng kahulugan, mahirap na mababash uli. I mean, sabi nila dito, wag na patulan. Go and go lang, masaya ka sa Showtime pa. And always blooming. Ask ng netizens, why you always blooming, Kimi? Because of Paolo Abilino ba? And that is so true. And it's way of the protecting your heart, Paolo. Please be happy always, Kim. When you least expect, it comes, you're beautiful inside and outside. And only good thing will come on your way. We were always here to support you, Kim, no matter what happened. At dati pa naman talaga, hindi nawawala sa'yo yung pambabash, pero still, andyan ka pa rin. And sa post naman ni Kim, doon kung saan ay isang sasakyan na malaki yun, yun po yung sa kanya, habang siya po ay pasakay, nakapost pa rin. Pero bakit sabi nito sa kanyang post sa IG na bakit hindi naka-smile si Kim? So, ayan po yung update dito, guys, sa post ni Kim and Paolo IG story naman. Congrats. Dahil 411,000 yung views sa kanila. Kulang-kulang half Emma. Grabe. Ang trending talaga nationwide palagi ang Lin lang. Congrats, guys.